Hello, Internet! And today we're playing some Ark Survival Evolved. And, actually, I want to check. Yeah, so some stuff has happened. I was an idiot, and I decided that I was going to go and just, I don't know. I was trying to get a bunch of leather so that I could make... So I can make a, whatchamacallit, a saddle for this guy. Which actually, I mean, and that's what we're gonna do. How much leather do I need? Or hide, rather, not leather, necessarily. So for a trike saddle, you need 140 hide, which is a decent amount. I had up to 70, and I was coming back, and I got taken out by raptors. So, let's see, I have enough already. I'm an idiot. Just complete goofball. I think, what else do I need here? 80 fiber, 25 wood. Sure, whatever. I'm just gonna throw it back in here anyways. I feel like a total idiot. And actually, I'm gonna make myself a sweet set of armor is what I thought I was gonna do, but I guess I'm gonna have to get some more hide, because apparently I've just run out of hide. Which, yeah, it makes sense. That was actually quite a bit of hide that I used. Alright, so let's throw this back in here. Let's throw on some gloves. And, you know, actually, I should probably grab some of that. And now, we can clear off some of the crappier clothing that, let's face it, nobody really likes, but it'll keep us, you know, reasonably warm and give us some protection. So, it's kind of worth it. Although that hat looks ridiculous on this guy. Absolutely ridiculous. Alright. So. Trike saddle it is. Dun 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 dun. And... I? E? E. E. There we go. Yeah. I know what I'm doing. Right? Yeah. Boom. Suck it, animals. Ooh! Whoa, look at that! Ow! This is how I'm doing all my harvesting from now on. Epic! I mean, I heard that you could do this, but I guess I just never seen it firsthand. Why can't I run? There we go. Now we're running. Now we're not running. Does he just have like no stamina whatsoever? I don't know. Hmm. Yeah, he must be just like... Oh, okay. So there's two staminas. There's the one in the upper right and the one in the lower right. The lower right is mine, the upper right is his. And weight is also the same. I mean, I've had mounts before. I don't know why I never realized that before. Wow, this is great. Alrighty. We'll head back in. Let's see. Oh, it looks like we're both actually leveled up, so I'm gonna get off him. Oh, interesting. He just stands there. Alright, so we're gonna level up. We're going to... What are we gonna choose here? Let's do health. Why not? 20 Ingram points. I have to think about that. There are a few things. Actually, a feeding trough I think would be nice for the animals. Ooh, I do want a forge eventually. Catwalk. Ooh, hide helmet. I don't have enough for that though. A wooden ladder. The frame. Stone ceiling. Oh. Maybe that would prevent animals from breaking it. I don't know. I think I'm gonna do the wooden spike wall. Sure, we'll do that. We'll leave some points for next time. Let's go over here to this guy. Oops, not what I wanted to do. And access inventory, and let's level him up. Her? I think it's a her. Yeah, her. Let's level up her melee damage a little bit there. And great, she just got a ton of berries. Wow, actually, yeah, so that is a lot of berries. So we're going to have to transport all of this. Actually surprised I haven't become encumbered yet. Oh, I just did. Can I still move? I can still move. Okay. Oh, but it's going so slow. Okay. Closer. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Alright. So, we did get the, I thought it was going to take a lot longer, to get the, saddle for the trike, but, hey, quicker is better, I guess. Alright. Let's throw this all in here. Seeds are over here. And I guess I gotta just take in everything. So actually, you know what? I wanna leave some berries in there for her to consume. Yeah, like whatever. Actually, the seeds though, I don't want seeds in there. Cause I already have a place for those, so. They can go here. Alright. So, now, let's look at our craftables, and we have a feeding trough. What do we need for that? Metal. 8 metal. I do have 8 metal. And then it's just thatch, wood, and that. Oh, I need more wood. Oop. Excellent. So now I have a feeding trough that I can set up here. You know what? I should set up a designated penned-in area for these guys. I don't want to put down the feeding trough until I actually build the pen, though. So I need to look at, do I have any fencing or anything? I mean, I can make walls or, oh, actually, I just got the wooden, here, the spike wall. Ooh, those are expensive. Really expensive. A lot more expensive than I was thinking they were going to be. A wooden railing. Well, that's not gonna do anything. What do I want to do? Yeah, I'm gonna have to think about that one a little bit. Cause yeah, that one I'm not too sure about. But I have a feeding trough, so. And these guys, yeah, these guys are doing just fine. They're not starving to death or anything. They're okay. This one I haven't moved in like ages, and it's doing just fine. Yeah, all these guys are a-okay. Even this one's not too bad. I should probably, oh, I left some berries in there. Okay. Yeah, nah, they're fine. Okay, so I guess what I should do now is get myself prepped to, I'm gonna prep myself to go and get a raptor. Wow, this thing is like so slow. And it doesn't get that much wood either. I was kind of surprised. Yeah, you actually get more wood per tree if you just do it yourself. But hey, it is what it is. Interesting. Alright. Not sure if that's actually going to be as effective a gathering tool for resources like wood. take all, and then we'll leave it some berries. I'm almost tempted to let him, or let her run wild and see if they'll mate. Then I can take the egg. Oops, not what I wanted to do again. And let's throw that one on stamina. Well, I need to make some weapons. Wait, what's going on here? What did all of my guys go and kill? I don't even have a torch, so I can't even see what it was. Access inventory. There's two hide. Atlas. Level 5. No, Alice is alive. I want to know what you guys killed. What did you guys do? That's really funny though. Whole stampede of them goes out in there. I don't have enough. Like, what do I need? Because I don't have any rocks. Oh, I can't even punch this rock? What the heck? Yeah, I'm gonna have to do some gathering here. Alright, let's see, what happened here? There doesn't appear to be a dead animal. I mean, it probably disappeared by now, but like... even the dodo got in on it. That was funny. But apparently the other dodo, it just didn't even register what was going on. Okay, actually, it's kind of annoying that you guys are all here right now. Actually, I'm stuck. I'm stuck on you guys. Okay, you know what? Enable following. And... no. Okay, I need to... disable following? Here we go. I'm just amongst a bunch of you. I can't leave. Oh, sorry, that man. That is one angry looking face. Okay, so nothing. I'm getting nothing out of him. Okay, finally. Just let me go! Just let me run away! I can't even move. Okay. So, I'm just gonna have to... enable wandering. Okay, now... Nope, come back. I need to disable wandering so that you don't just disappear on me. Whew. That was close. And I'm free again. Lucky me. Man. Skies, I just don't get them sometimes. Okay, so what do I need to craft a spear? And, oh, I'm gonna have to make some narcotic. Okay. Fibers. Okay, so I'm gonna need some fiber. Dun, 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 dun. I mean, I got plenty of fiber. I'm fine there. And I've got, like, a bazillion narco berries. And, actually, spoiled meat is gonna be in this guy. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna take out... We're gonna take us a raptor, and it's gonna be epic. Okay, narco berries. Here we go. Get some narcos. We'll go here. We'll throw some narco berries in there. Spoiled meats, drugs, just do as many as we can. We'll make this many arrows. Wow, that's a lot more than I was actually expecting. We'll make that many arrows. Wait, is it still making? So if it's down to like 17... Oh, cool, so it is making them. Excellent. And I'm gonna need fiber. Let's see, wood, fiber, and I have some flint. So the craftables. Let's craft a spear, and then we'll do a bunch of arrows. Excellent. Inventory, throw that back. Go back here. Still making those. Dun, 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 dun. Well, we have enough to make a bunch of these, so that's good. Okay, so let's bring this here. We'll throw the rest of the narcotic there, and half the arrows. Oh, and I already have a spear. Mm, great, wonderful. I think I only need one spear. I think so. We'll leave the hide and the metal here, though. Let's throw all these seeds. And there. Okay, now let's move this up to number 3. This up to 4. Let's take the trank arrows. Yeah, nah, no, come on. There we go. And now things are gonna get a little tricky. Okay, so trike, oops, So the trike is going to have to take this egg back. And actually, I'm just going to throw in some other berries for him. And sure, spoiled meat too. Then I'm going to have to get some meat from this guy, because, you know, raptors like meat. And we're going to take some narco berries with us. A lot of narco berries with us, I guess. And how am I doing? Wait, oh, that's not me. That's him. How am I doing weight-wise? Oof, I'm getting close, so I'm just gonna go with this. And yeah, I think I'm just gonna run it. Should I run it? Yeah, I'm gonna run. If I run into other animals, I'll just kill them along the way, but other aggressive animals, that is. But if I see myself a nice raptor, try to take it alive. I was like, what is that? I haven't seen that creature before. Maybe because it's a plant, Kyle. Oh. Is that a raptor? Is that a... No, I think that's... Yeah, it's not a raptor. No. No, stop. Oh, I'm glad I didn't accidentally hit that tortoise. Wow, I'm hurting after that. Wow. Yeah, my body did not appreciate that one. Not at all. I'm gonna definitely eat some food. Continue on my journey. injured, apparently. Probably shouldn't go further into dangerous territory without, like, you know, healing first. Right? Does that make sense? Is my health even going up? Okay, yeah, it is. Oh, maybe if I crouch, it'll go up faster. Maybe? Maybe I should have had some of that narcotic. Left it with me. Oh well. Definitely don't want to go up against a raptor though with this little of health. Yeah, that's not wise. So stealthy and quiet. And my view is obstructed by the lowest of plants. I am hunting, but not really hunting. Hello. No, that's that egg eater. It's not a real raptor. Sure. It's nutritious. I feel like I'm getting close. To where raptors are. I don't know why, it just feels like that. One's probably just gonna storm out somewhere. I'm not even gonna have time to pull my bow out. Might as well get ready, right? Oh, no, that's one of those little guys. It's not a raptor. That's the egg thing. What was he running from? His shadow? No, I kind of wish I... Wait, no, I do have regular arrows, don't I? No, I guess I don't. Drat. I thought I made some regular air. No, because I had extra. I guess I could make some more flint and make some regular arrows. Well, I could just use my. What is that? Oh, it's Triceratops. Oh, I saw the tail. I'm like, huh? Another Triceratops. And one of these Gallimimus. What the heck is that? Gallimimus? Hoping that was you. I could take on another trike, but really don't want to. Don't want to spend the time doing that. That can get annoying fast. Ugh, another Dilophosaurus. Those Dillos are kind of annoying. There's a Pterodon. I feel like this is me when I'm hunting in real life. I go out looking for something specific and never see it. At all. Period. Of course, when you're not actually looking for it, then you find tons of them. What is... Oh, it's a Carno. I definitely am not prepared for a Carno. Oh, there's a T-Rex. Yeah, I'm not prepared for any of that. That, no. No. What the heck? What the heck was that huge tail? Is that, oh, that Carnos. Yeah, you're not interested in anything in this direction, I promise. I don't like his curiosity. What the heck? I mean, I know that... Well, I suspect that if I go into the woods, I'll be able to find one. The problem is... I doubt I'll be able to sink an arrow into it. I'm gonna be panicking like crazy. I like these gloves, though. They're nice. Alright, well, I'm gonna go in. And most likely, I'm gonna die. Like, still afraid to go in, like, any further. Oh, what's this? A little oasis? That's nice. Got a little dodo bird. Yep, little dodo. Don't really care about dodos right now. Oh, looks like there's a clearing up there. Totally gonna die. Oh, come on. Oh. Okay. Oh, that is a long drop. Okay, so I want to say that that was a brontosaur neck, and not like some sort of predator. Oh, what's that? Are you a velociraptor? Oh no, that's a carno. Oh shoot. If I wedge myself in here, you can't get to me. Finding like a back way or something. Oh my gosh, I'm so paranoid. Wait, I'm back out here? Oh, what a waste. What an utter waste. You know what? The heck with it. I'm gonna go after that stupid carno. And I'm either gonna die trying, or I'm gonna take him. Oh wait, is that a raptor? I think it is. That is a raptor. The problem is that Carno's nearby. So... Oh, yeah, that Carno is very nearby. Yeesh. Can I go up any higher? Come on. Come on. Oh, shoot. Hello. I am here. Okay. Just a little closer. Excellent. So, throw in a bunch of meat, throw in some narco berries, and I may just have myself a... Wait, I do have arrows. Well, I have a arrow. An arrow, I should say. I don't know if that really counts, but... I think I'd prefer my spear. Ah! So scared right now. Level 13. Raptor! Whoa! Alright. So I'm gonna work on this little beastie here for a while. And I will cut back in the next episode. We might have ourselves a raptor if I don't get myself killed. Excellent. So, till next time, see you later, Internet. Hello again, Internet, and here we are at the very end of the taming of this little female raptor here. Everything's going pretty good so far. I believe we have a Carno over there. He hasn't spotted us. There's a raptor over there. Hasn't spotted us. I mean, we're pretty far away from them. We do have this little pterodon, but, you know, he's harmless. And another thing I noticed is that there's stegosauruses over there. Pretty awesome. I haven't really been up close to one of those guys yet, but that could be interesting. So this guy's... Oh, there we go. We got ourselves a raptor. Excellent. Well, I don't want to stick around here any longer than I have to, so I'm not going to read any of that. We're just going to call it... let's call it Amanda. I might already have somebody named Amanda, but... Whatever. So, excellent. And, oops. Let's take the wood from that. Get on this. And let's head home. Excellent. Seriously? Like, come on. I'm gonna take the beach route. Dun dun dun. So, yeah, first raptor. So far everything's going good. It would really suck to die right now. But with a raptor at my side, I think I'm pretty safe. That just looks great. Love it. Yeah, that's the egg eater thing. We're fine there. I think we're pretty much home free. So this was, I think, my first, well, not my first takedown of an animal without killing it. That was a carnivore, so that's not entirely the truth. Yeah. Good times. Jeez, I didn't realize my place was so far out here. Okay, so making sure she's still there. Oh. And apparently my creature ran out of stamina. Stamina? Stamina? Something like that. Excellent. So I'm going to actually, I'm going to leave all that in there, and I'm going to set them to disable following. Where, oh, I was like, where is it going? What's going on here? I want to enable following. Enable following. Enable following. Enable following. Enable following. Enable following. Get you guys all back. Yeah, bring you guys back in and disable following. Disable following. Disable following. Disable following. Disable following. Disable following. Enable following. I love this thing how it runs. It's hilarious. Although its stamina is just crazy, ridiculously poor. It's too bad. Disable following. Okay. So I don't want my raptor over there. Come on. Come on, buddy. I want you to be with your friends. Table following. Alright. So now he's just stuck there. Alright. So, okay. So there's everybody. This is going to be a really, not a short episode or anything like that. I'm going to cram it in with the other one. So, yeah. I'll leave you on that one. Next time we'll maybe we'll get a saddle for it. All right. Till next time. Later, internet.